only suitcase is by the front door. That look on your face says you don't want me no more. There's no use in talking, this time you mean it. You're sending me walking, well, what a convenience. 'Cause I woke up in my boots this morning, fell asleep in my boots last night. I'm putting them back on when I'm sober. Yeah, I knew you'd be pissed off over me, and I'd just be hungover. Yeah, I knew I'd open my eyes in a house before a dog. Knew I'd need them come the daylight, so I didn't even take them off, no.
Are you any drink? Put it in here right now. You know what I'm gonna do?
You're gonna fill it up with ice?
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna drink this.
I'm trying to tell you, I know how to do without shit. Alright, now let's go to ice. I'm okay, this all needs just good ice.
Alright.
You got a car key?
Yeah. So, Thomas, what do you got there in your hand?
Well, Red Roof doesn't have refrigerated, so I had to fill it. No, this trash can fill it with fucking ice just so you can have some cold drinks.
Yep. Well, how's it going, everybody? I'm Spookover 13, and welcome back to another NASCAR vlog. And today we are here at Florin, South Carolina, known as Darlington Raceway. We got our boy Thomas right here hooking up the Xbox.
What's up?
And they told us we don't have a fridge or a microwave, so we decided to dump the trash bag and made a ice box, pretty much like ice cooler. So tomorrow is the Xfinity race. Is the Cup race, the Southern 500, a crown jewel race I heavily enjoy going to, as my homie is getting that Xbox ready to go. So Carbon's got to get his sleep in, Thomas got to get his sleep in, so we can get up in the morning and get ready to go to the racetrack.
So joke's on them, Thomas don't go to sleep.
Okay, let's see y'all tomorrow morning. You ready for the race?
Yeah.
Yo, your hair, like, if it gets over your face like that, you look like the Undertaker.
You think so?
Yeah. I think you do. Are you the Undertaker?
Nope.
A, B, C, D, E, fuck you and your mom and your sister and your job and your broke ass car and that's what you call art. Fuck you and your friends that I'll never see again. Everybody but your dog, you belong. Fuck off. Alright, walking towards the racetrack. We actually parked somewhere different this time, and we're actually a lot closer to the track now, so we don't really have to walk very far. But I like this parking. This parking is a lot better. I'm actually going to go to the haulers and see what they got, because I got to get my program in the race pen. Look at that Darlington Raceway sign. That's pretty nice. Also, the haulers might have some diecast I am looking for. In general, just some merchandise I am looking for. Might get a new Bowman shirt or Josh Berry shirt. We'll see what they got. I see the Joe Gibbs and the 2311 hauler, and they got the NASCAR Classic hauler. Check that out. That's the Ford stand right there. We got the Cole Custer car. Then we have the Joey Logano. They got the Mustangs. Got the NASCAR Classic holder, 2311 with Joe Gibbs, Joe Near Motorsports, Scanners, NASCAR Official, got Chase Elliott, Hendrick, the RCR. I actually picked this Dale Jr. Hellman's car. I actually don't have this one. All this pretty cool Cookout Southern 500 merch. A couple Bowman shirts. Got all kinds of Kyle Larson and William Byron stuff. Someone drop a chicken tender. Track house merch hauler. Got the other Chevrolet hauler. Got some really cool Penske stuff. That's a really nice Blaney shirt I like. So I bought Thomas that Body Armor Ryan Blaney t-shirt. I think that's gonna be perfect for him since he saw Blaney win the Coke 600 in person. I was thinking maybe that'd be a great gift for him. Pretty cool RFK stuff, some SHR stuff. Got a bunch of awesome autographs right there. Got some really nice 164s. Nice. Got some mini helmet. Got a lot of cool Denny Hamlin merch. Got some diecast, some really nice cars. Got some nice Martrex Jr., some Christopher Bell, and they got a little bit of Ty Gibbs stuff. Really like that Tyler Reddick blue Tar Heel shirt. That thing's nice. Oh, those are some really cool Dale Sr. shirts. I love both of those. They got a really nice bunch of Dale Hart stuff. They even got a Tim Richmond shirt. That thing looks good. I do like the Dale Sr. Good Wrench hats. Love all of them. Mission accomplished. See a whole bunch of race cars. Got the Cole Custer. Got the Mustang. Then you have the Joey Logano 22. Then you got the O'Reilly stand right there. You got a Tony Stewart car. You got like a David Pearson car. Then you got a Travis Wobble truck. Johnson race car right there. You got a Paul Goldsmith car. Then you got Daryl Derringer, number 16 Mercury. Yo, they started the race without us. What in the world? The NASCAR 75th anniversary sign. Got a Coca-Cola stand right there. Pretty cool. You got a Ross Chastain race car right there. And that's the NASCAR experience section. Look, they gave me a free Coke. You know, I'm addicted to Coke. Pretty cool Crown Royal car. It's pretty nice. That's one of those noggin hats. Got an iRacing experience right there. NASCAR 75th anniversary stock car. Then you got the Xfinity trophy. And oh look, they got the practice on. Pretty cool. So I got some free Crown Royal shades right here. This is pretty much everything. Like the experience for Darlington. But it's going to be more people tomorrow for sure. Thomas will be down here in a little bit. He had to do a phone call. It's almost about that time to meet Austin Hill and Sheldon Creed. I guess I'm going to get in line so I can meet them guys. Sheldon Creed went to the bathroom. Good luck, man. Oh, man. Good luck, Sheldon Creed. All right, can I get a picture with you? How's it going?
How you doing?
Doing all right, man. Can I get another one for a friend of mine?
Yeah. Do you need one or you just want to sign?
Just sign.
And may I?
Thanks, man. How's it going, Sam? How's it going? All right. Can I get another one, please, for a friend? Thanks, man.
Thank you.
What's up, Brandon? How you doing, man? Yeah. Can I get another one for a friend? Thanks, buddy. Good luck, man. What's up, Josh? Can I get another one for a friend? So I just met all the Junior Motorsports lineup. That was really cool. I got a picture with Josh Berry. Also got some hero cards for Thomas and myself. It's almost race time. I think we got about like an hour, maybe 2 hours at least till race time. So it's not too bad. It's getting a little toasty out here, so I'm going to get me a water and get one of those free coats again. These are yours.
Oh, thank you. Oh, damn.
I got you that.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'll wear this tomorrow.
Hell yeah. Check it out, dude. That shirt's awesome. All those hero cards are signed. Check that shirt out. No problem. All right, so we're finally inside the racetrack. Now we gotta worry about the worst possible thing at this thing. The stairs.
I feel like every time I climb them, I feel like rock. Remember, those stairs weren't as steep as these.
All right, here we go. Gotta conquer the stairs.
Thank you.
Georgia, Chandler Smith. The number 21 Bennett Transportation Chevrolet from Winston, Georgia, Austin Hill. From Atlanta, Georgia, Brandon Jones. From Hendersonville, Tennessee, Josh Berry. Justin Allgaier. The number 19, Sport Clips Haircuts Toyota, from Chesterfield, Virginia, Denny Hamlin.
Oh.
500. Who you got winning?
Remember who won last time I wore this? The hat and the shirt combo? Come on now. Lane.
Got Bowman today. If he doesn't win, I have a feeling maybe Kyle Busch will get it. We'll see. Ready for this race?
Sitting in this room playing Russian roulette. Finger on the trigger to my dear Julia. Out from the window, see her back drop silhouette. This blood on my hands is something I can afford. Sitting in this room playing Russian roulette. Finger on the trigger to my dear Julia. Out from the window, see her back drop silhouette. This blood on my hands is something I can afford.
I see you everywhere.
Today is the big day, the Crown Jewel race, Southern 500.
Anything can happen in this race. This is the first race of the playoffs. Anybody in the top 16, even if it's the championship favorite, anything can go wrong. And that's what I like about this race, because this race is so tough. It's called the Lady in Black, too tough to tame. That's why I love this racetrack. Championship trophy on top now.
O'clock. Help me. Reading a story to all the young little race fans.
It's been like how they finished here. Like all the playoff guys I have where they finished at Kansas, so I know like I want to ask about next week.
Do you transcribe your notes yourself or do you use service?
Mostly myself, but there's a thing called Otter.ai, and maybe it's something where I didn't write down what time that part was. I can, at least this rough transcription, I can go find it real quickly.
When I do video or audio notes, yeah. Weaver had me go on a service called Team.
Yeah.
And it was like, just like a few steps.
Thanks, man.
Perfect.
Thanks.
It's gonna be a long night out here. Thank you. much this year. Ladies and gentlemen, as Kyle Larson makes his way over to collect the checkered flag, give him a round of applause. He is your race winner tonight.
On the floor, they try to say we lost you, but they never cared score. You never had a last time, you couldn't outshine. You gave us everything, and now your memory's mine. We carry you around, don't have to miss you anymore.